Hi, I'm meteorologist Gib Brown with your Wednesday evening weathercast. Thanks for checking us out here at WPTZ.com. Finally, some very nice weather heading in our direction. It'll be dry tonight. We will see a few widely scattered showers on Thursday, but then we're going to have a dry streak that is going to take us through the weekend, and temperatures are going to be going way up. Now, here's what's going on. We've got high pressure. This high pressure system is going to be sliding to the east. As it approaches us, it's going to continue to keep dry weather in our area. We may see a few instability showers on Thursday afternoon, but as this high keeps progressing northward, we're going to see a warm southerly flow develop. By the time we get into the weekend, temperatures will be well into the 80s, and we're going to see plenty of sunshine. So a great string of weather outside a few widely scattered showers on Thursday afternoon. Overall tonight, we may see a sprinkle here and there, especially over the hills, but overall the night will be dry, mostly to partly cloudy, 58 degrees for a low tomorrow, a nice day. Temperatures in the mid-70s in the Champlain Valley, a partly sunny day, but once again, we can't rule out the possibility of a brief shower in the afternoon. Winds won't be a problem at all. Now, checking out that five-day outlook, Friday, a dry day. Temperature warms up to 80, 82 on Saturday, 84 degrees on Sunday. Monday, 86 degrees. Tuesday, even warmer. And then our next chance of showers comes on Wednesday with a high then of 84 degrees. That's your webcast forecast.